Spring breaking news, you're looking live at the scene in Lakewood. Sheriff's deputies are investigating a deadly stabbing. A man was stabbed there. It's at the intersection of Del Amo and Violeta. The man was found in that area, was taken to a hospital. He died at the hospital. At this point, the department has not released any other details.